Hello, NASCAR fans and YouTube viewers. I'm Brendan Gavigan, well known as my YouTube channel, NASCAR 88 Brendan Gavigan 24 here, and welcome to Gaming with the Brendster. Today we're going to be playing some Marvel's The Avengers. Oh yeah. At home back in 2020, I got the Avengers video game, so I played the whole video game at home, so I'm going to be streaming on right here in Caffeine Academy. Marvel's The Avengers. Oh yeah, Marvel. On the Spider-Man, Iron Man, Captain America, Hulk, Thor. Whoa, man. We got our favorite superheroes. Avengers. We got Thor. Gonna go with Oh man, awesome. How we're gonna play? What are we gonna start off at? There's Hawkeye, Black Panther, Captain America. And who else? Hulk! Hulk smash! Green. Thor! Face the might of Asgard! I am the god of Thunder! Here's one of my favorites, Iron Man. Oh yeah, Black Widow, she's a sexy lady. Oh yeah, Captain Marvel, I'm playing her, I got that action figure of her. She looks pretty. And who is this girl? Oh yeah. She's awesome. Black, the second Black Panther. Oh, here we go. Marvel, y'all. Avengers, y'all. Here we go. Yeah, I seen that. I played that first game for a long time. I played the whole Avengers game. Yeah. Awesome, yeah. I played the whole game. Oh. Dr. Rappaccini's abilities.
Wait, please, no, don't.
Yeah, I played the whole game. I played the whole Avengers game. That whole campaign. Yeah, back in 2020, yeah.
Saving the world requires sacrifice.
AIM.
How long have I been your lab rat? I trusted you.
AIM is an evil.
Make me one of them!
Tony, Thor, the cables!
Talking?
Okay. So, what's next? Hey, look at that. Look at that. Points. The Avengers! Okay. Are we going or something?
Make no mistake. AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Ooh, she's evil.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
The sub-director. Hill Maria. It's Nick Fury. It's Nick Fury. Captain Steve Rogers.
Your exploits with AIM's cosmic cube gave me the opening I needed. From what I hear, the future's in. But it's lucky. Our timelines are fractured. Seen what happens if you fail, but that's not this time now. You've proven we can change what's to come. AIM will try and stand in our way. The Dr. Rappaccini, the world will win is just as bad as the world is destroyed. But we won't let that stop us.
You can count on us.
Train up if you need to, then come see me. We'll get started.
Okay, shall we get started or something? Or we're gonna. Okay. Oh! New hero? Look what we got! We got Iron Man! In the house! Look at that.
Cozy.
We got Thor's place. Look at Armin's going into a Black Widow. Let's see what's in here. Black Widow, and who is this man? With a hat and a jacket, American flag or something.
Come by later and I'll show you around. But we should go find Steve. He wanted to talk to him.
Okay. A ballerina dancer? Tiny dancer or something? We'll see who's in here. Oh, Hawkeye! They got somebody's bathroom in here. We got the Hulk. Hulk smash! Oh, look at the Hulk's body.
In case you've forgotten, the harm room is down the stairs through the doors and to your right.
Thank you for that unnecessarily specific direction, Jarvis. I'm headed downstairs. Do I know Agent Wu?
You gave him a wedding present.
Was it a nice present?
You haven't equipped my programming with such value judgments.
Nice dodge.
Where do I want to go? What's in here? Okay, Star.
The room offers you a place to test your skills in a controlled environment using Stark's holographic augmented reality machine. Complete harm training to learn vital skills and new techniques. Then step into the harm challenges to show them off.
Okay.
Once you've completed the series of harm challenges, you'll unlock a daily activity that will award comic books upon completion. If you're looking to get a bit more creative, Agent Wu has developed a program where you can customize the harm room to your own specifications. The custom harm room and all other harm activities can be accessed from the war table.
Okay.
Have fun.
All right. What shall I do now? Okay. Oh yeah, we're doing training? Oh, yeah! That's awesome. Oh.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Incredible. Okay. One more? Whoa. Don't you dare. Okay. Oh, training, right? Okay. 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 Checkpoints. Okay. 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 Well, that's awesome. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Real training. Taking down robots. Well, that's awesome. Oh, Unibeam. Oh, I'm down. Okay, try it again or something.
Here we go.
Okay. Number two, damn. That's awesome. Look out. Okay. Unibeam. Okay. Fly this thing. Excuse me, I got a... Look out! Down, boy, down! You to beam ready. Okay. Oh yeah, the robot's going down. Arm challenge. So what now? Sorry, Bert, again.
It's amazing. So glad I had some of that.
Stuart's feeling great. Like I never left.
Well, come back anytime you like. Tell your friends. You know, the Avengers.
Okay. The Avengers?
Let's start by covering some basics. Each Avenger is assigned a hero level from 1 up to level 50. As you earn experience out in the field, we'll be tracking your progress. Once you've earned enough experience, you'll be promoted to the next hero level. You'll also be awarded skill points, which can then be used to unlock new skills and combat capabilities.
Okay.
Every Avenger has a unique set of primary
Mr. Nick Fury.
Skills. Primary skills focus on core combat and movement. Specialty is where you'll find your heroic abilities. And mastery allows you to further customize your combat style. Some skills unlock new moves, while others open up additional options for existing ones. Once unlocked, skills like these can be changed at any time.
Oh, the Hulkbuster!
New threats may require new strategies. You each also have a power level, a calculation based on the gear and artifacts you have equipped. Higher level gear means a higher overall power level. Your gear and artifacts can also provide stat bonuses, ability perks, and other benefits. When deciding which gear is appropriate for your next mission, make sure you pay attention to the details. Some items have surprising effects. You can take a number of items with you out in the field to swap on demand. Additional gear can be stored in your locker or dismantled for resources. There you have it. These are the tools you'll need to really make an impact out there. But as for how you use them, that's up to you. Surprise me. You're good at that.
Okay. Okay, what should I do?
Well, most missions can be completed solo with companion teammates.
War table and success will be multiplayer.
The fast way to do this is through Quick Match. This will load you into a randomly selected mission with a strike.
Kate Bishop.
Difficulty will scale.
Captain America. David Doggy.
Quick Match also gives you extra experience and resources while in this mode. If you have a specific mission in mind, enable matchmaking to find a strike team and go in together. Not all missions allow matchmaking.
Look, Black Panther.
Fight teammates directly. The best way to do so is through the social menu. From there, you can send out invites to your strike team. You can then travel to our Quick Match.
Hey, Tom.
What's up, Brennan?
Remember, teamwork is not weakness. It's your greatest strength. Now that you're ready to take on a mission.
Commander Hilda Stark, here you're ready to help us get some things done.
Barely back in school, and I'm already getting home.
Some things never change, do they, Stark? Come find me on the command deck. I've got a job for you.
Okay, how do I get up there? Hey, I salute you too.
Kamala? You in here somewhere?
Kamala? Where is she? We're going to Captain America's place. And where? Oh, Iron Man. Iron Man's place.
I should probably do something about those wires someday. Jarvis, any chance you can read all these memos for me? Oh, don't pull that regularly scheduled maintenance crap. I know you can hear me. Almost time to restock this thing.
Sit in a chair?
You cheat in one chair race, and they steal your wheels.
Tony Stark always use a bathroom. Okay,
each faction
factions.
Has its own leader and faction coordinator. They can be found in their own outpost. For example, the SHIELD faction can be found in SHIELD Substation Zero. run by Commander Hill and faction coordinator Alessandre Morales. The Inhuman Alliance faction is located in the Anthill, run by Dr. Pym and coordinator Sarah Garza. Any new factions will follow this pattern. You'll touch base with the faction coordinators often. That's where you'll pick up your daily missions and assignments. You can also pick these up at the remote faction terminal located in each outpost. Completing faction assignments will reward you with rare resources.
Okay.
As you assist each faction with assignments...
Black Panther with a cape looks like Batman or something.
...allow you to buy more items from the faction vendor. And reaching the highest rank will come with its own unique reward. Each faction vendor has something special to offer. Talk to Agent Sidney Levine or Dr. Matty Cho for the details. They're big fans, so I hope you'll excuse them.
Okay. Okay, the Eastern Seaboards. Okay. And I'm gonna need a team, right? I'm not gonna fight by myself. Okay, so I'm gonna select a hero. Okay. Am I gonna launch a mission or something?
We've had word that AIM has sent bounty hunters into urban areas to search for inhumans.
Exported, all right.
Sent to Jersey City.
Thor, Black Panther. Okay. We'll see how this fight goes. Iron Man. Okay.
The area for AIM signatures and update your HUD. Be on your guard.
Okay. All right.
There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
Don't these guys ever learn? Enemies engage, y'all!
Oh yeah, we're in a fight, y'all! Here I come! Ready for the Hulkbuster, y'all! I'm seeing him. Doing a good job saving the day, saving the world. Beam, y'all. Where do we go? You're down, man. You're down. Where are you guys?
Heads up, we got company.
Look out! We got bad guys coming in. Oh, you're doing a real good job, Thor.
The watchdog's agent is down. Another watchdog has been neutralized.
Look out behind from up. Okay, where is it? Okay. All right. Where are the bad guys around here? Whoop! Hey, Victoria. Hey Mia, what are you fellas doing?
Hey Bren, how are you? Working?
Hello. I know. We've been ships in the night. How's it going?
Good. How's your weekend?
Good. How was yours?
It was lovely.
Well, that's good to hear.
There they are. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells.
Finishing up his final mission. Yeah, I'll be there. Yeah. Oh, cool. Awesome. Yeah, I would have missed that. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, we're going down. Robot's going down. Oh. I got my unibeam.
This one is open.
Look out. Look out. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Big guy's down. I'm gonna get you out. I'm gonna get you out. There you go. It's broken. Take that, bad guys. Take that, you maniac. Take that, you... Take that. I'm gonna get you out. What about the my unibeam, huh? You're going down, huh? I got one. Oh, it's you. Look out. Oh, yeah. Oh, that. Good job.
The cells are all open. Nice work.
Good job. The cells are open, y'all. Mission's complete, and we're back.
All right.
What?
Just exit out of the game now and stop recording.
Okay.
Yep.
Good.
Yep.
Man, that we had a lot of good job playing the Avengers. So
Excellent. The bounty hunters have been purged from Jersey City.
That's awesome. Yeah. Love playing Iron Man. So That's awesome. So, love playing the Avengers game. So, if you want to start, leave any comments down below about the Avengers game on the Xbox. It's awesome. Make sure you click that link button and click that subscribe button. And also, this is NASCAR 88 Brendan Gavin 24 saying, sign off. Sign off, y'all.